You cannot be protected from the things that frighten you and hurt you. But if you identify with the part of your being that has the capacity for transformation, then you're always the equal of what it is that's opposing you, or maybe more than the equal of it. So you can either depend on the walls that protect you from things, and so those could be like actual walls or cultural walls or totalitarian beliefs or rigid thought patterns or anything like that, or you can rely instead on the part of you that's voluntarily able to confront things that are frightening and painful and triumph.